Yeah. escuela de talento. Aunque mi aire me quede en mí, a tu mirada na que mora vuo, haré amarte ya pasia de ahí. Mague escuela chera taña, no suá que Mueto a na kere candero, me checo na itimo para ine, ore a toga quina y guru, me do pena moyo toque, e yo suake.
Before you go, Kidogo too, Kidogo too, Kidogo too. Wapi makofi ya Yesu. Triza kwa sababu ya kutuimbisha vizuri, rudi tu. We want to appreciate this team because of the wonderful job they've done this week. It has been the Evangelism Week, the Nendeni Week. And a lot has happened by the PCA Dome Evangelism team. And we are so, so grateful under the leadership of Madam Tabitha Hefadhi. And first we had two representatives, representers to the Mboni Mission area. That is all the way to Makueni County. That is last week. And they were there for a couple of days, about 4 to 5 days. So Evangelist Mugore was there together with Alex Kemani, Alex Akopale. Yes, and they did a good job. If you want to catch the moments of Mboni Mission, please go to PCA Dome YouTube. PCA Dome online YouTube, he shared the experience that they had in Mboni and what it means to go and serve the Lord. The team also featured in the Word Wednesday. So, ukienda tu kwa YouTube, utasikia mambo mazuri ambayo evangelism wanafanya. Hawakumalizia hapo, I think there are pictures of what happened this week. They went huku ni kwa Nyamwita. Kule Maruroi, huko ni kwa children's home. You're seeing some of the members huko. They were giving support to these people that needed support. Inaitwa Rockfield children's home. Iko pande ya Maruroi. So we went to that children's home. There we have our brother. Tunamuita bwana nani? Bwana Tabani. Bwana Tabani. He's one of our seniors here. He's actually over 85 years old. Eh? Na tunakunywaga chai na yeye pale. He comes all the way from Kasarani. We are able to support this family. And also Nyamwita, in fact, two of his sons are our youth that are very active. Even today they are in the service and we are continuing to work with them. So we appreciate this team for the wonderful job done. Na tunasema Mungu awabariki. Thank you. Evangelism is the backbone of the church. Therefore we come together. That's why you are seeing praise and worship here. Me, I'm representing the pastoral team. Elder Givadhi, ametushikilia kabisa as the patron. And we are a very, very big team. Also, on behalf of Mchugaji, we are so grateful for standing with us. Sisi diyo tunakuwaka na kegoshos, na keshas, karos, iyo mambu yote. And we thank God for this far. May God continue to blessing even the office and the team. God bless you so, so much. Muradhi momuno.
And we are still appealing. Sababu kazi ambayo Mungu ameitia watu wake sana sana ni mambo ya kueneza injili. Hiki kundi ambacho unakiona, wengine sisi tunenda tukizeeka. Nani wakwete kena turakura. Praise the Lord. Katibu wa Maraka.